come in. It's gonna be pretty sick. That is not my job. I come here to set up the stream. Next up on stream though, we got another appearance from Romanova and GGA Jeremiah. GGA Jeremiah coming off of a loss last week. Shady actually brought it back, but Jeremiah, he's our top seed right now. Always going hard every single week with Black Adam. He's been killing it this season. Mm-hmm. So last season he went all Aquaman. This season he's going all Black Adam. He got permission from one of our locals here, Rip Torn,
to play Aquaman. Take up the Black Adam mantle.
Yeah. He's hoping for top 64.
One thing of note though, I did see Jeremiah earlier play Aquaman, so I think he might bust out Aquaman. There's a chance.
There's a chance he brings them out for certain matchups, but
right.
Hellspawn Queen, we got Romanova fans in here.
There we go. Awesome. You gonna be able to make it on next Thursday? Hopefully you can. We have the off-center camera.
Yeah, it changes per person.
There we go. That was good.
You can see Amanda's ear.
Yes. Oh
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Aquaman.
Jeremiah, what's your good side?
What?
What's your good side?
His Chris Evans side.
Yes, Chris Evans.
Harley Quinn. Fighters approaching Gotham City.
Oh my God! What is going on right now?
Some paint.
Yep. And some Aquaman.
Both of these characters, we have not seen these players play begin in a while.
You know, I was gonna say,
I don't know if I've seen Romanova's Harley Quinn.
You know, when I saw her play it earlier, I said, hey, we have Harley. Harley, no, she reminded me. She has played Harley, especially at some of the matches. So.
Jeremiah
is very adamant about the Aquaman versus Harley Quinn matchup.
For those of you that don't know, he's an outstanding player for Freddy Mayhem, who means Harley Quinn, and now Starfire. Come on a weekly basis, and just probably our best player for all the years coming out.
He still comes out and wins.
We've got 7 points right now, and he's sitting on those. But we mean Harley Quinn and Jeremiah, and we go to this match. And it looks like he's doing pretty well right now. So.
She's got some pretty annoying zoning that you gotta get past. Arguably a fuzzy, low starter, and arguably a fusible, and silly stance start. Nice, diving in and catching them from there. Problem is, it's pretty unpredictable. Of course, she starts doing like shenanigans. Correct. She has enough block to stop it, but you're not. Yeah, there's some timings and stuff that if they're trying to delay the follow-up.
You can't be reformed. Now what B-Man says.
At least in some form.
Yeah, Smile. She's got those gunshots, in the intro. She's standing gunshots, or plus four or something like that.
It's a plus.
She's got some nutty stuff.
And her trait is vastly improved over as in the first game.
Right now, Romo looks like she's doing really well, right?
Harley Quinn wins.
Brushing off some of that Aquaman rust.
Yeah.
Mayhem is asking Romanova to teach him Harley Quinn.
I'm not the person to ask that.
He's joking. He's probably the best Harley in the world.
He's very good.
He's probably Biohazard.
He's my boy.
Biohazard Harley's pretty legit.
I like KPs over.
I like to see Miles play instead.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
But I think, but my favorite is McCuddy's. I think McCuddy's is up there with the best of them for sure.
Begin.
We got a Home Deep Punish right away. I think it was a Punish. Jeremiah had plus things right there. Romero was trying to move. So I hit this almost. Yeah. I was almost good back to spacing from Romanova. Jeremiah was catching up a little bit. Yeah. Hyenas and his matchup are like almost irrelevant. Water shield absorbs them,
right? They're just risky. Well, they're just risky too because she has to get them off the knockdown setup basically. Otherwise, the neutral, it seems like it could very well be a free from the neutral.
Batman hasn't taught you.
Smile, we've been upplaying Harley Quinn since day one, dude.
Yeah, see, I think Jeremiah's got the range down that he wants. He just needs to be able to work his way out of the corner. Okay, here's the setup.
See? That was tricky.
Didn't quite capitalize fully, unfortunately. But the right idea is there.
You kiss like a fish, too?
I don't know if Jeremiah was going. He was afraid of Flash.
Yeah. That definitely could have worked.
Ooh, all that free ship. No meter on both sides. Jeremiah's been getting a lot of mileage off him. Chill out for a second. Ooh, good down 2 punish on the hand roll.
Yeah, that was trying not to keep up.
Alright, and Jeremiah hits her with the meatiest projectile in the game.
Begin.
Oh. Good action shot right there.
Yeah, that was good. Shows Jeremiah's. We need a replay of that. The replay's there. Okay, this is a better start again for Jeremiah. Yeah.
Oh, this is the back three. That would have been huge.
Yeah. He drops her.
Air attacks out. Hyena's there. Water shield.
Yeah.
Definitely can't be full speed when she's throwing out that hyena.
And then he caught Roman over the startup for another hyena.
It's a really good check, and you gotta respect it on all, obviously, in all spaces of the field.
Yeah.
She's losing that back three. She's literally doing a lot of damage. And no combo convert right there. Okay, good time to deep check again. I want to see some lower air gunshots with Roman over right here. Looking for a back two.
That
was a good jump one.
All Jeremiah's got to do is read a jump, you know, and then just can meet her in the air.
You're gonna play nice.
At this point, especially with this kind of health trait. He's rolling his first life bar, so he can make it.
Jeremiah's watching movies. Aliens. Remember, I don't know what he likes.
What movies will Aquaman like?
Finding Nemo.
Finding Nemo.
Yeah. Was that dolphin?
Yeah, no, that's a good one.
What was that dolphin movie?
That dolphin movie? Flipper? Was it Flipper?
But he wreaks havoc on the surface now.
He gets valiant struggle against the surface dwellers. Man.
Oh, it's like such a good beat-up run for it.
That's only.
I'm over here looking at Jaws. I'm getting all excited about movies.
Yeah, he dies at the end, but he goes down swinging, basically.
People don't like seeing the real guy unless it's a
but he goes down
Black
swinging.
Canary.
Unless it's a who?
Fighters approaching the Batcave.
Spoiler alert, guys.
That's their fault. They haven't seen the Batcave.
Yeah, exactly.
I still have it.
Begin.
Oh, we got a character switch. Black Canary. I know Acid does not like that character.
I could see why.
I haven't seen Jeremiah use trait once in his entire set.
Does Let's anyone like fighting either of these characters?
I like fighting off.
I don't mind about
Black Canary, on screen. She hits like a black man.
Ooh! Where's the meter run 4-3? No punish.
Yeah, see this? And the water shield came up there.
Another mid-drop. Alright. That is some damage right there.
Yeah.
That was some good conversion from Roman right there. If you're able to get an offense going, you have consistent combo for this character, you can get a really strong.
She struggles, like no doubt, she struggles in
control.
Yeah, that's besides the point with most of Black Mirror, the point is you put out big damage a lot of times like that. It's scary.
I was looking for a jump to Jeremiah
right
there,
but... Oh, man.
Black Canaries just love the meter burn.
What's
roll.
This?
She gets... It's so quick. Is there just, like, on average?
Magic's not over yet.
Okay. Oh, good whip fire from Jeremiah right there. Romanova has... She has a meter. To break, but she was actually going to lose out.
Oh, no.